involved yeah. every time. Every
be,
time.
They're going to be hugging, dancing.
Well, you know what's cool about that song is the minute I heard that, I went through like a weird time being married and then getting divorced and my little girl going back to Florida and so I was kind of like jaded when it came to love and now my girlfriend and I of quite some time having a child will be here in a month. Wow. And before this ever happened, when I met Erica, she kind of like reintroduced me to like what it feels like to love someone in a way where you let it all go and it feels so amazing and you feel like you're made for someone. Like I was like, this is it, right? And I heard that song around this time, and for like the last year and a half, maybe two, I've played that song on the road, and no one knows it, no one. Mm-hmm. But every time I played this song that no one knew, I could tell it made them feel the way that I felt when I first heard it, and they relate to that person that's their special someone that they feel made for. And it could be anything from you and your significant other to the final verse of that song is "Tiny shoes mm-hmm. are made for tiny feet," and I relate this song as well to my little girl and how I was made for her to be in this world. And she was, it's like, yeah. I don't know. It's
no,
a special
I totally
song.
Get it. I get word for word everything that you're saying.
It's really cool to see this consistently happen mm-hmm. with people. And I haven't had very many songs in my career that I saw that with from the birth of it, mm-hmm. you know? So
there's something about this song where I felt like I knew it. Like I go, is that
what? Well, it sounds yeah. classic. It sounds a classic. It sounds classic.
I'm wrong, right?
Well, thank you, guys.
It feels like that.
Thank you all, and I say thanks to all the songwriters on that song, Benji Davis, Neil Medley,
Joey Hyde.
Joey Hyde, yeah, he's on there. So those guys, and I really think songwriters here in Nashville need more and more shout outs. As far as what they do for all of us in our careers as artists. I mean, I love writing songs. I've written tons in my career, but the ones that have been written by other songwriters and have really been bigger hits for me than things I've ever written for myself. So I wouldn't be where I am without these guys. And a lot of people, the way they're touched with music, wouldn't be able to have that feeling if it weren't for these guys sitting down in rooms here in Nashville every day and getting together. So shout out to the songwriters.